Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi barakatuhu wal maghfira. How are you students? Hope so you all are fine. Today we're going to learn use of there is and there are from page 102. Okay? We use the words there is to talk about one thing. One thing. We use the words there are to talk about more than one thing. There are some examples are given. We read this. There is a cart near the tree. The cart is one, so we use there is. Okay. Next, there is a man collecting coconuts. Man is a one, so we use there is. Okay. Next, there are coconuts on the cart. Coconuts. More than one. Okay. More than one coconut here, so we use there are. Okay. There are children eating coconuts. There are more than one child, so we use there are. Okay. Complete the sentence with is or are. We use is with one thing and are with more than one thing. So, point one, there is a horse on the farm. Horse is one. Okay. Point two, there are men selling coconuts by the road. Then point three, there is a butterfly on the flower. Okay. Point four, there are many birds, more than one bird, so we use are here. Okay. Many birds in the sky. Point five, there is a coconut in the kitchen. Okay. Point six, there are apples in the fridge. Are apple, more than one apple. Okay, so we use are here. Okay, next point, next page 106. Complete the sentence with there is or there are. Okay, there is a guava on the table. This is a one, so we use there is. Okay, there are grapes in the fridge. Grapes, more than one grape, so we use there are. Okay. There is a picture of fruits on the wall. There are one picture, so we use there is. Okay. Next point, there are many fruits in this shop. We use there are. Okay. Because there are more than one fruit. Point five and last, there is a fruit box on the shelf. Box is one, so we use there is. Okay, students, Allah Hafiz.